Yeah! Take a round, you won't break your big shit. Supermarket, value, modernist. Get your wine and your big dress on. Take it.
Drinking all my bad when I got the TV on. Oscar Schenkel. Standing next to me on the practice tee is Arnold Palmer, the winner of every major open title in golf, including the United States Open, the British Open, and the Masters Tournament.
Finishes the joint of the first finger and hits the hand just above the joint of the little finger.
In picture three, Arnold shows how the left hand should look when it's closed on the shaft.
The left hand is closed on the shaft with the thumb pressing against it in such a way that there is a distinct groove formed between the thumb and the back of the hand. The club is held firmly by all four of the remaining fingers.
Now, look at page three. In picture four, Arnold shows how the right hand should be placed on the club.
The right hand should approach the club as though you were about to shake hands with someone.
In picture five, Arnold shows how the right hand should look when it is closed over the club.
Such a way that the tips of the first finger and the thumb of the right hand touch after they have been wrapped around the shaft. The groove formed by the back of the right hand and the right thumb should be parallel to the groove formed by the back of the left hand and the left thumb.
In picture six, Arnold shows how the fingers overlap.
Thank you. said I was very brave, man, but I was then.